tires on.
Thank you.
Johnny's little sister Mackenzie. Wow. That is just remarkable. And Adam Brown could have been sitting on the couch on the Gold Coast this weekend. Pretty sure he'd rather be here. Some massive drives from Bright, up in Bishop. Just epic.
Caden Brown, you know, 17 years old.
Is he going to get the flag this time? He won't want to drop, but he well done, he got it. He's going to the Rising Star program in Canberra. Later this year, look at all those brown shirts.
Oh, it's going to be a party tonight,
very much. Isn't that just? I really hope we can get some shots of the crew. They're about to come out the edge of the track. I think that's Dad out by the curb. Is that Brownie? I think it is.
Yeah.
So, edge of the track in turn four. Mark Brownie's dad. Look at that. Both hands up. Look at that. That's crazy.
That's just unbelievable. It's just awesome. That's what it's all about.
Mark Brownie said to me, I'll never get an Australian title win. So his kid gave him one. There you go, Dad. It wasn't that hard. What was wrong with you?
Yeah.
I guess one in my second year.
Yeah, second year. 16 years off then.
Okay, wow. The car's going to get across the scales too, so I think officials probably saying, stay away from the car.
Absolutely.
Alex Bright getting congratulations from a lot of people. And look, I think Brighty's heading over there towards Caden as well. Domaine Ramsey giving Brownie a hug. They go a long way back as well.
It's been an absolutely awesome championship. Just sportsmanship alone.
Yeah,
everything out there, it's been really, really good.
Look at this, there are so many people. The King Shots are applauding him as well. The car has got to clear the scales. And where's Mum? Has she got her way through? Did Belinda make her way through yet?
Not sure yet.
That last dart might have slowed her down just a little bit.
My heart's beating. I'm so grateful.
Is this car going to go successfully across the scales? This is the last piece of the puzzle. Waiting on it. Remember they had trouble getting up on the scales earlier tonight. Brandy had to put in position for him. Just to make it a bit more nervous, we're just going to get that car across the scales. Alex Bright standing right there next to him, about to congratulate him. So is Dane Kingshot.
Yeah, I'm not going down, I always go up.
Waiting for the all clear.
I mean, how good is that, those guys?
Yeah, thumbs up.
Sorry, I'm going to get past you then.
We can't forget this moment. She's just the other side of the stage. If you go to your left, Bob, you might be able to get this. And Mark's giving Belinda a hug. This is great. If you go to your left, just keep cruising to your left with the camera. There's the shot, the hoodie on the back, there's Mum. And his little sister Mackenzie as well. This is just crazy. This isn't supposed to happen like this.
Brown line there for Australian.
Brownie, you got one, mate! What took you so long? Your kid got one in a year and a half. It can't be that hard. There's Mum, Belinda just down there with the hoodie on. This will be special. When the boy gets out, come on, Murray Bridge! Gotta be the youngest Australian Speedcar champion I've ever seen.
Fantastic, awesome.
Dad gives you the flag. And look at Mum, she's got the number one. She's like, come on, put your hand up.
Now you got the league way to me, absolutely don't drive away from them all.
Absolutely. Hopefully there's a hug for Mum coming her way in a second. She's just off. But Belinda's a behind the scenes girl. She's not one to get into the limelight. Travis Mills says, well, look at that, there's Dad. You got an Australian title, son. Here's Mum. Look at that. And have a look at all those brown dog jumpers and hoodies and shirts. Alki, really great personal family friend. Then you got Brad Dent just standing by there as well, and the kiss him a hug as well. We have the late model presentation to come as well for the SA late model title for Craig Vosburg. And you don't think Brad is going to let that Aussie flag go?
No, he won't stop smiling for years and years.